your dad. So that's what this thing will do. What you need to be aware of is that now that I've told you about the recoil, I've told you about the muzzle, the noise, all that. You want to make sure a couple of things do happen. You're no sense of you trying to run from it because it's going to happen. A lot of times what people have a tendency to do is they don't want to keep it down their shoulder, and they tend to forget that if they don't put their rest their cheek on it. This guy's was this guy here for a reason. You don't put your cheek on it, and this is going to come up and it stops you right in the face. At that point, I can't control that. Okay? So you got two rounds. You got two big bangs worth. So we're going to get the most out of these two big bangs. This one out together. So the first thing that I want you to do is go ahead and situate yourself with this tool open and then you will get ready to see and make sure. Okay, so we're in good shape. It looks like you've been doing this for over 20 years. So here's what we're going to do. I do handling, you do all the fun stuff, you shoot, okay? So what I do is I put the magazine in and I shoot with the rest. I tell you that it's ready to go, I really mean that it's ready to go. The only difference there is that the safety mechanism is not. The safety mechanism this time is on the right side. Enough. Down means you're on safe. Up means that it's not on safe. All of the things that I do not want to do until you're ready to shoot. One is take the safety off. Two is to shoot inside the trigger guard. Ready to shoot, by my definition, means this. You have decided which target you want to shoot at. Lined up the reticle to that particular target. That point, take the safety off, put your finger inside the trigger, and do as you please. Okay? I'm not going to tell you that there's no rapid fire because you only get one round at a time. Okay? Oh, and also, I know it's on bipod right now. That the front end doesn't point anywhere else but the outside. Okay? First round. This is going to be. It's ready when you are. Push it all the way forward. No rush. Take your time.
Ooh, that's got a kick.
That's it. It's just 14 your entire life. I'm only.
Yeah.
Before I had to take you guys out.